Wait, another match is Hitchhiker, dude. And I stay in my lobbies, so that's like... Alright, so it's over here. I don't leave my lobbies at all, so like the fact that I just keep getting Hitchhiker is kind of insane. Can't help it. Unintentional main. I'm heading to the back generator to activate it. Same thing every time, no to start. Set another trap here.
Somebody around here has to catch him.
And I think I'm gonna set some traps over here. I just wanna be able to stop them before they actually. I don't even see any. Right here. All right, still one of them still in the basement, but she's coming up. I've never actually heard Bubba say anything. Yeah, you get him. Cook, you got anything on your hearing? Watch the pressure valves too. Kind of keep an eye on the generators. see anybody. That's what I like to do, though. I like to kind of keep... keep track of them outside. On me. Heading towards the back. Nice. All right. Grandpa, I don't got... I don't have too much for Grandpa right now. I'll give him some blood. Oh, there we go. Hey, Cook, do you got anything on your ability? I don't think he does. Or he might not know how to use his ability or something. That was kind of fortunate that I found her, like, she was just, like, chilling at the front door, dude. Oh, Grandpa's in here. If we just run around collecting blood, though, we should be okay. They're over there, so I'm just gonna do that. I'm just gonna run around collecting blood and see if we can't level Grandpa up enough. That's actually kind of nice that we can actually see our traps and stuff. I don't know if this is enough to level Grandpa up or not. Oops, sorry, buddy.
Drink it now, Grandpa. Get your fill.
I'm just gonna keep filling the vials until we can get max level, because that'll get him out of hiding. They are on the generators. Oh, he scared me.
I seen him over here.
Yeah, I saw him down there. Hey, nice guys. GG's.
GG.